So, can you help me?
Well, I mean, I've got a lot of things to take care of here in town.
Hey.
There's another car.
What's that smell?
Nothing. How's it going?
It smells so good. Look over there.
No. Oh, there's nothing to see here, Rabbit.
I just saw a little girl.
Little girl? You know little girls.
Rabbit,
like hang around
go
here.
Get that little girl. I smell a little girl. Get that
little
girl.
Oh, that's some old trash. That's some day old mouth you're smelling, raccoon. You always confuse those two.
Hey, I might be stupid, but I know the difference between smelling
a little girl.
No, there's no little girl.
Lusa.
No.
Hey, you! Little girl!
I see something!
No.
I see something, Freddy!
Come here! Jump into my arms!
Okay.
Now, everybody, take a deep breath, okay?
Okay. Now, show me that little girl.
I'm just trying to help my family. I'm not trying to cause any trouble here.
Hey, Bear.
Yeah?
What's got four legs? One stupid face. You!
I know.
Listen,
it's a bear.
It's that bear.
It's you. You're the bear, the stupid face, and the four little legs.
I didn't choose
like
my face.
What's got four legs, one stupid face, and no muscles because he doesn't eat any meat?
Hey, don't touch her.
She's got a pudgy little cheek.
You leave her alone, hey. Rabbit.
She smells kind of like milk.
Ooh, she smells like she's full of all that milky jazz.
Oh, hey, Bear.
Ew, milky jazz?
I saw Janet in the cave snoring with her bow on.
You saw Janet?
Come here.
Huh? No, hey, stop.
Hey, Bear.
Huh?
Hey, Bear.
What?
Guess who I saw Janet with the other day? Me.
Ha! What are you with Janet?
Raccoon, get over here. Raccoon, come here.
Okay.
You gotta help me.
I know. Just let them say,
hey,
you're
Chris,
wrap
it. Hey, Bear!
Hey, Bear!
You're
bigger than them.
You're stronger
than them.
You're stronger.
No, don't
do me alone.
Hey, Bear!
Hey, Bear!
Yeah?
Guess who I saw Janet with the other day?
Who?
Grizzly
Bear!
Yeah! Grizzly Bear! By that,
yeah.
By no good ruffian, I'll show him.
Guess what he was doing,
Bear? What?
Raccoon!
Give him her the business.
Trying to trick me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, just stay calm, okay?
Okay.
Just
okay.
Like take deep breaths and like you need to protect me, okay? Don't let them take me over there.
Hey, you back up!
What?
Alright, now I think Rabbit and Raccoon, I think you guys had better go on your way.
Hey,
and go do something else together.
I saw an apple tree blooming. Just
no, you didn't.
Five feet down.
I know well enough that nothing is growing.
Oh, Rabbit, do you remember how beautiful that apple tree was? And how much
golden
it smelled good?
Apples,
and how much we scratched
like
our backs on it without Mr. Bear?
Hey, why don't you guys pick on someone your own size?
Where did you guys see it?
You're about my size. You're about my size. I can pick on you.
Apple tree. Hey, hands off.
Show Bear which way we came from, where that golden, delicious
apple tree. If I go get us some apples,
you
won't be hungry and I won't be hungry.
That's a
tape.
No,
this way. There's apples.
Bear, don't leave me alone.
That way.
Look at Bear. There's no apples. Oh man, come on, Bear.
Let's share this little.
Get away from me.
I'll take you.
No, don't touch me. Oh, your breath smells so bad. Guys, let go of me.
I'll take
you.
She smells so delicious.
Good, hold on. Okay.